Hey guys, it's me, Bound from Toy World, and today I'm going to be doing Webkinz Trading Cards Series 1. So we have 6 packs of these. So here are the packs. We have this design, and then we have this design on the packs. So let's get started by opening our first pack. So this comes with 5 trading cards and 1 feature code card. Now, if you're lucky, you can get a shiny card. Hopefully you get some shiny. Okay. First pack open. So we got 4 feature codes. So that's like the luckiest you can get. And then Webkinz trading card code. Now, I'm not going to show the codes just because these are... You can't use them once I do them, but I don't want you guys to, you know, use them that before I can. Okay, so I'm looking through, and I got 1 duplicate, which is the Goober's Lab one. Now, I am doing a giveaway, so all you have to do is enter a comment and say like why you deserve to win these trading cards, and then I have a bunch of trading cards that you guys can win. So each of you guys will get a few of them. So the first card we have is the Saint Bernard. Saint Bernards are the biggest dogs in Webkinz World, also the friendliest. We have a Hungry Wilkins. So this is one of the challenge cards. We have a ultimate experiment table. And then we have a Goober's Lab trophy. So that's probably when you get all the stars in the game, which me and my sister are actually trying to do right now. So we're gonna put these right there. Let's open our next pack. Actually, I'm going to do one of this design just because we just did one of those designs. So I feel like this one's a lucky one. And it'll have some really cool ones. Maybe even the shiny. Okay, so we got 1 feature code and then our... goodness, we just got another duplicate of the Goober's Lab. I have the Jungle Sandwich. Okay, so I have these, but I do not have this one. Woo! It says Adoption Drive. So this is another challenge. So I'll put that there. So we got all duplicates except one, and then the code card. So 4 duplicates. That's a lot. This time I hope we don't get duplicates. Okay, we got 1 feature code and then our trading card code. This one was this way. Oh, I'm not gonna show you guys. This one, so it's flipped like this. So I was like, oh, I wonder what this one is. Oh, we got, so you want a free Webkinz online pet, and this is the monkey. So enter this pet code at the adoption center to meet your new pet. Oh, your account will also be extended for 1 year upon the adoption date. Oh, this is so cool. So I got a cute little monkey pet code. I get to get a monkey. I think I'll meet Cheeky. We have the Zacky's Quest Challenge card. I have that. Okay, so these 3 are duplicates. But we got this challenge card, the Zacky's Quest card. I'm okay with duplicates because we just got a pet code card. That's exciting. Hi. So we got 2 feature codes and then our trading card code. Ooh. That's new. Okay, all these are new ones. So first we got the Majestic Throne from the Curio Shop one. So I have another one of these kind of shiny cards, but it's not this one. It's like an armor thing. So Artie says, "This frown is truly priceless. Just look at those fantastic jewels." So I'm not gonna read this because I don't want the video to get too long, but you guys can pause it and read it if you'd like. So this is the majestic frown, which is really cool. So we got our first shiny of the day. We got a dog beard card, an elephant card, Webkinz News interview card, and then we also got a mud burger card. Now that doesn't sound very tasty to me, but I guess some animals would probably enjoy it, but I probably wouldn't eat that. We have two packs left, so what I'm gonna do is this, open the put them both together, I think. Like, open both of them and then put them in one big stack. Maybe I'll be lucky and we'll get something really cool. Yeah. Okay, so we have one feature code and then our trading card code. We have a Dr. Quack card, a Cuckoo Cat Clock, a Singles Bounce Trophy, and a Call a Friend Action card, and then a Monkey card. On this code card, we got one feature code and then our trading card code. Got that. No, I didn't get that. I don't have these, so we got a duplicate of the St. Bernard, but that's okay. So we got Always Be Prepared action card, Webkinz. So this is one of the challenge cards, actually. We got Artifact card, and then the Buggy Jelly. I wouldn't eat that. I wouldn't eat most of the foods. So that is the Series 1 Webkinz trading cards. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and like and subscribe to Toy World. Bye!